Hello everyone, and welcome back to Eastward. We're currently low on HP, but we have food. I just want to wait until the sheer amount of healing that all of that food provides is gonna be more useful, so yeah, let's keep going. Oh boy. Strangely familiar indeed, huh? Thanks for letting us know, you freaking... Refrigerator can't give a warning like that? This looks very much like the other place, except... you know. Okay, so this leads here. Wow, weird. This must have been the door, huh? Yeah? Hey, I know you're there! So just come out now, you hear? This factory is an absolute mess. Guardian operative, breeder gone to who knows where. Seems I'll need to find another solution. Hey! Just how are we supposed to get out of here, huh? Cultivation chamber damaged, cultivation chamber damaged. Specimen has escaped, specimen has escaped. Well, this is no good. How are we gonna get out of here? Huh. Still as lively as ever, I see. But have you ever thought of using your own head for once? The mother, until next time, myself. Yeah, looks like the door's open. That's not terrifying at all. That's not terrifying at all. Oh, okay, time to heal. Have a pizza! Oh. Well, that was easy. Wait, that's where we came in from. Well, only one way to go, I suppose. Over there! That's just got a bit of slime breathing furnace. That sounds accurate. Is that a roadblock I see? Yes, yes, yes! This looks like the perfect job for the Sonic Punk! Things are about to get a little explosive around here. You two may want to back up a little bit. Farther, farther! Okay, we're pretty far now. Again. But look at that! So wide open, it's almost begging you to complain. And it somehow didn't break the furnace. I leave the rest to you, trusty lab assistants! Here's the question, if he can just fly around, why couldn't he have just come right over here and picked up the furnace? Oh well. obtained the slime breathing furnace. I guess that's a quest item, maybe? Yeah, there it is. Oh, okay. Delayed animation much? Well, yeah, that seems to be that entire region. Alright, I think this is what I have. Gear parts and overlapping sound effects, not being able to play together. Wasn't anything actually there. Oh well. Let's just go. Bye. We're back here, Yon. Hello, there's none. Looks like they're all waiting for us.
Do you think the snow will make it back? Can't know for sure. Those old ruins, miasma sure did a number of them. Oh no. Some of the golden stuff might still be mucking about. I've heard stories, you know, about those that go in there. They turn into zombies. Is that true? I'm aware of the mythos myself, a terrifying thought. But those two, they are something else.
Something else? What do you mean by that, Peter?
Unsure, just a feeling.
Just a feeling? God damn it, what is it with you, robots, and your feelings?
Whether their serendipitous intuition is correct or not, once that sun hits the horizon, those two will be in for a veritable world of art.
How come Spoken Hawash? Those two were sent by the princess herself. They sure as hell aren't gonna let a couple scary monsters put them in.
The princess, huh?
Our constitutional monarch. Concocting an agent to combat the miasma shows. Such an incredible one. And that is over too. An area is saying, I'm not sure if ever there was one. But the way she raised that rocket through the sky is nothing short of pneumatic artistry. Our boss, an artist in his own right.
Hell to the yeah! I mean, just look at how fast we fixed this here subway, yeah? Here they come, here they come!
And faster than I could have expected too.
The princess has the ace of a hawk when it comes to scouting talent. What's the word then, my friends? Have you completed your mission? Come, come, everyone's waiting.
Let's get this party started!
Okay, I guess we don't get to explore.
As my way of saying thanks for the big ol' solid you forested for us, I'd like to welcome you on board as the first passengers of the one and only, newly restored, new damn subway system!
Subway system? This looks... look just like the tracks Karen ran on. Are we getting on a train again, huh? John, don't we wanna go back to New Damn City?
Never you fear, my cotton candy sweet bean! You'll get back to New Damn City! The fastest, most pleasing, most so convenient you won't know how you live without it, way possible!
On a train.
All aboard!
It's a mini Chiron. Wow, another station. I wish I can knew them sitting.
That you are, Miss Curly Crop. Just let those climbers up those stairs and you'll be back on Princess Avenue. Ah, before I forget, take this.
Subway pass.
It's a subway pass. It will let you ride the railways whenever you want for free. Whenever, wherever, you and the subway are meant to be together. But enough of that. I've got other work to do. So I'm afraid this is where we part ways. You guys plan on sticking around this damn city? Well, let's just say we'll be seeing a lot of each other. Doodles!
Okay. Where's that whole thing over there? Question is, can I just take the subway right back in? Anyway. Yeah, we still haven't finished our mission.
Oh, so I guess I would talk to him in order to get back in the subway.
Mr. Arimura.
Did you hear? The train out of town's been fixed. This is the perfect opportunity.
Very insightful and knowledgeable, as always, sir.
Do you plan on developing new tourist routes, then?
Yes, that's exactly what I was referring to. But I thought first I'd, well, you know Jennifer. She's got her eye on one of those giant birds from Quake Valley. Need to think of a way to nab one for her.
Listen up! Fools of New Dam City, I am the Harvester, Solomon. Your doom is at hand.
You think this is funny, Pan? Get over here.
Unhand me, you fool! Brat, get down here.
Oh, what's the other one, Solomon?
Insolent oaf!
Guess I'm just switching voices around.
How dare you speak to me like that! Stop right there!
Shut until you're red in the face, you blubbering fool! In a few days, you won't be able to shut at all.
You. Now you're really making me angry. Nothing to say here, people. Scram!
Okay, then. That was a thing. Alright, so yeah, there's a few places we could theoretically go.
You hear that, my friend? The subway's been fixed. Our fish stands can finally reopen.
What?
Well, ain't that the pits?
The pits? Are you even listening to yourself? Have you already forgotten the sheer joy that comes from selling fish?
Sure, but it can't compare to the sheer joy that comes from firing ball after ball into the pachinko machine.
I'm not much about selling fish myself, but I hear you on the pachinko.
Hey, brother, that is Simon, that cold hard crash. Nothing compares to pachinko.
Okay, then. Oh, that's where they... Yeah.
Scrum, you're in the way of my road to riches. Having said that, saying someone should do spell this word for. Sure does help a guy blow off something.
Alright. Yeah, I still got enough in terms of... deities, vegetables and fruits, so... I'll just stick with the meat, I suppose? Let's see...
is almost your own. Pull up an ear, Monpo. You hear the subway was fixed, so talk about a serendipitous story. Now my wife and I can go steam some bones in the hot springs. By bones, I don't mean the kind you can eat. Ho ho ho.
Get them.
Well, thank me, the station seems fixed, has it? For Twitcher's news, indeed. It's time to replenish my stock of the king itself. After you'd had a taste of Newton City's pride and joy, well, let's just say I ain't gonna be forgetting it soon.
Well, we have seafood again.
I can cook!
I mean, I could already cook, but you know what I mean. We can cook other things. Let's see this place. Yep, Johnny's Emporium.
You saw that, huh? Another short circuit.
Alright. That could be useful. Probably upgrade ammo. Yeah. And that upgrades it to how much can I carry now?
1. I guess I get different types of bombs later, don't I? Those are the various levels. I want to upgrade that. I'm not sure I can view my ammo from here, can I? Oh, 45. That's not bad. Definitely an improvement.
As about this time, change your mind? Yeah, we can play a bit.
Oh, you mean like actually play? Good to know it saves my progress across my chains. Oh yeah, you have something to say?
Oh lady, the yam is too rusty, you miss pudding. You guys are too late, I already bought all of them.
Okay then. Anything new? Doesn't seem like it.
You're to play the game, my chain theory, you'll find it outside.
I mean, she certainly still seems to have pudding. I'm actually gonna buy some of those. Because there's probably an achievement for eating different things, and I wish I had realized that before. Oh well. Wait. I still have one more thing to do here. And that is to check over here. Hello, you.
Solomon!
Quiet, you fools!
What are you doing?
Hiding, clearly.
What a way again.
Bungling fool. Stick, that was far too close for comfort. What are you fools doing here? Wait, don't tell me. No, it simply can't be, and yet the resemblance is uncanny. You. Me? Yes, you! Do you know who I am?
Solomon?
God almighty, then it's true! You are here!
What are you even talking about? You told us who you were down in the subway.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. At any rate, let me be. I have important things to think about.
Okay, then.
I like it better out here than in the Gone Palace. What a protagonism city's most important means of access.
Oh, your clothes, dirt! And the smell of the forest, yes! You've had quite a journey, haven't you?
Okay, then. Anyway, I was trying to go this way? Under construction. Okay, so that's still not accessible. Got it. Actually, can we just... Yep. That's still closed.
What's up? I sure something just drove by on the tracks, so honest.
That robot looks so weird. Can we go this way yet? Probably not. Nope. Oh well. Off to the Rocket Mansion. Is that technically where we live now? Either way.
Alva! We finally got to meet him! The Sonic Bang, oh wow, he was so cool!
Isn't he though?
Tell me all about it!
Let me guess, Alva's the one piloting it, isn't she? Or controlling it.
And then, bam! Look at this giant box! What's this thing, huh?
This? It's an antidote I'm researching. An antidote for the miasma. You know about the miasma, don't you, son? One touch and that scary stuff is... of that scary stuff and it's game over.
I heard about it from Israel. But... isn't that just some made of stuff to scare people?
Scare people? Yes, made of them. And oh, that's some seriously dangerous stuff. You ever see it yourself and you just run, you hear me? Speaking of, Jen was pretty impressive out there. Sultan, that time in the garden might have been pushing it. Huh? How do you know about that?
Yes, the Sonic Punk told me about it, of course. Anyway, I'm done. All we have to do now is wait. Awesome! Yeah, I'm hungry. Why don't we all head on home then? Yeah.
So I guess it's just downstairs.
Home,
sweet home.
Welcome to the Rocket Mansion.
Isabel looks so annoying. She's just like dumb.
This is where you live, Alva? Oh wow! This is even bigger than the mayor's house. You must be super special and amazing, Alva. If only that were true.
Everyone calls you princess. I think it's Hanada.
We're just borrowing the place from my grandpa.
Yeah, and Alva would rather sleep in the hangar anyway.
I think you mean the love. It's my love, Izzy. Anyway, let's get some food into those rumbly tumblies of yours, shall we? Come on, Sprayer, to welcome them with sustenance. We are go for lunch. Strap yourself in for the succulent subtleties of Master Chef Alva. Wow!
You sure about this? You remember the last time you tried to cook?
Just leave it everything to me. All you three need to bring are your empty stomachs.
I'm sorry you guys have to put up with this. She really shouldn't have sent you to such a dangerous place.
Alva said that place is the old New Dam City? Or Old Dam City?
Yeah, isn't what New Dam City used to be anyway. It's what New Dam City. But that was back when Alva was just a kid. No one lives there anymore, though. It was attacked by the miasma.
The miasma? Then the miasma is real?
Yeah, I mean, before you guys got here, didn't you?
Before we got here?
Never mind that. Anyway, yeah, the miasma is definitely real. If it hadn't been for Alva's grandpa bringing everyone here before it hit, well, as you say, there wouldn't be a new Dam City either. He also invented something to fight back against the miasma if it ever followed us here. The Buddha Farm.
The Buddha Farm? Oh wow, what's that, huh? It sounds like some crazy powerful weapon.
So, something like that. It's a big farm installed at the top of the dam. You should be able to see on your way up to uptown.
Oh, I get it, Professor Isabel. The plan was to use that great big fan to blow away the miasma?
That was the plan, yes, but it's never actually been tested in practice. And the miasma hasn't reappeared here. Elvis Grandpa, he used to always say, the fan protects us, but it's Buddha who watches over us.
So, the... what does it mean, huh?
Can't say for sure, but if I had to hazard a guess, we've been lucky. But who knows when that luck will finally run out. Anyway, don't really know why I'm telling you guys all this. Alright, I'll beside you guys as room is on the second floor at the end of the hall. So I guess our home is your home?
Yeah, you mean we can stay here?
Why not? That room's not being used anyway. Houston, we have a problem? What did I just know that was gonna happen? I swear, your cooking is even more dangerous than your experiments. Maybe you should just avoid kitchens for now. It's Star Trek again tonight.
Jan? It's you and I make dinner.
Yeah, might as well. Full of things you thought would last forever. Well, I'll go on with Diana of dinner. Save your memories. So this one can also save. Cool. But let's actually, you know, make something.
Are you even listening to me?
Huh?
What's that delicious smell? Holy smokes! What is this? It looks so good! There is something in here tonight. Yes, cooking is the absolute best! Hot nectarious fortitude, Captain! I could eat this every day. What a take. I just remember something of extreme importance.
Okay.
Sam, these are for you.
Let's choose.
Yay! Oh wow! So these are shoes, they're so soft! And so comfy! Thank you, Elvin! Yon, Yon, look! Shoes, Yon! Look at me! Elva gave me some shoes!
To be continued. Well, that's a great place to stop, I suppose. Anyway, I hope you all had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!